You're listening to the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. The Minerals Council on Thursday said South Africa's mining industry is in talks with the government about allowing foreign miners to return to work as output ramps up after the easing of coronavirus lockdown restrictions. Mines in South Africa, the world's biggest producer of platinum and chrome and a major gold and diamond producer, have been allowed to run at full capacity since June 1, after a temporary halt since March when a nationwide lockdown began. The industry body, the Minerals Council, said it had been requested by members to ask the health department to allow the return of foreign mine workers who make up about 10% of South Africa's mining workforce. That was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via our mobile app. Thank you for listening.